good, but trapped by a bear.
Uh-oh. Okay. Well, welcome to episode number 9, and I'm about to try to kill a bear. If I could find it.
No, I think I just ran away. I think I got away.
Okay. There's a boar out here.
A lot of people are like, this thing, are like starting bases and then getting raided or giving up.
Yeah, I've noticed that, like, a lot of abandoned structures and stuff. I've actually lost a couple. there's one somewhere out there.
Are you breaking down wood?
I was chopping up a boar.
Somebody's chopping wood next to me. I'm running away. Are you good on cloth? Do you have a lot of cloth?
Yeah, I think I got a pretty good bit in the chest there, under the stairs. Actually, no, I'm carrying it. Actually, I got a lot of cloth in my inventory.
I'm bringing some back. I just found a big ass field, and I just wanted to make like.
Yeah, secure that stuff.
I'm trying to find some rocks.
Yeah, it's kind of scarce around here with the rocks. I've been having trouble. That's why I don't have it stoned yet.
Being chased by a bear. Oh, there it is. It's okay, it ran away. Fuck you.
I've noticed the animals are kind of weird every now and then. They just kind of like do a little circle around some rocks. Sometimes.
Yeah. Is that you outside your door?
Yeah. I keep trying to go outside with like a full inventory. I need to unload everything. Whoa, you weren't able to close that, were you?
Nope.
Because I opened it with the real code. That's crazy.
Yeah, because you changed it.
No, it should be the guest code, and I opened it with the regular code.
Alright, I'm back.
Maybe it works that way, I don't know.
No, but you got me trapped.
Alright, how do I join y'all?
Hold on a second.
American is Mexico too. Oh, Tui, fuck.
What's up?
Where are you? Are you near your house?
Yeah, I'm in the second floor. Or
you
the first
floor. You didn't have a hammer in those boxes, so maybe there might. But I built one here. Just take this one.
I've got one.
And
in my inventory.
Okay. Well, I can't build in here because of the building privileges thing.
Oh yeah, crap. So I gotta be the only builder.
Yeah. So there is some shit for some stone. I mean, for some walls. Why all fucking gringos say USA is America?
That's funny.
How do I get into that chat?
Just press enter.
Thanks, wow, boys. Welcome to America.
Isn't Mexico South America, anyways?
It's part of North America. Like, I guess it's. They call it Central, yeah, but I would lump it in with North America. It's part of the top landmass. But that may be offensive. I don't fucking know, you know.
I'll agree with him on that.
What?
Trump won the election. America is not smart. The amount of friends that I just didn't think that were gonna vote for Trump that did, or they at least talked like they were,
yeah,
blew my fucking mind.
Yeah, it was like, interesting, to say the least.
Well, I mean, he has a history of lying about everything and not following through on his word, and then he didn't follow through on his word. Okay. He didn't follow through on his word, and now people are surprised.
Yeah,
how are you surprised?
Yeah, they're dishonest businessman didn't follow through on his word.
Come a Mexico.
Dog, you're driving me crazy. Please stop making play ball. Fucking midnight.
Nice. I got pretty much the whole bottom floor stone.
Nice. I just found a whole bunch more stone too.
Okay. I can't open a door for some reason.
You have to put in the codes that he told you.
Yeah, some of them don't really have the keypad. They have regular locks. I like never participate in chat, but it's funny to see you guys messing with them. All right. Appreciate it. Damn, we're almost all stone on the outside bottom floor. It's So what do you think of the base so far, Matt? We sound like an army of lumberjacks. Yeah, if anybody wants some meat, I'm about to cook up some meat on the back cliff behind the house. I'm making you one if you find me by the fire, or Matt can do it. Yeah, I just made a fire behind the house. And there's gonna be some meat cooking back here too, if you're hungry. It just slid down. It's right here now. Maybe we should keep this tree here as like a cover for the fire, or is it still pretty blatantly obvious? So then we can just, but that tree to the left of my house, or to the right of my house, like save that one. There's like, well, never mind. I'm already using another thing as a marker anyway, so we can take that down. Yeah, man. That's all good. So do you like try to take the tree completely down and then take the stones all the way out? Okay. That's pretty awesome. Whoa! Retreat! I just ran back inside. Where'd they come from? Were they shooting from afar? Oh. I feel like they might be approaching this building. I hope they didn't see me running in. It's pretty well fortified right now, though, I would say. Let's see. I'll make another... a pickaxe, maybe, or make some more hatchets if I can. I need stones to make hatchets. Nobody really goes around with light because it gives you away. I'm seeing what we can craft in here with the resources we got. We can make bone knives and clubs. I feel like the bone club is better than the rock because it goes faster, even though it does a little less wood. For like, yeah, you get like 8 every swing, and it's faster than the rock, which you get 10 every swing. It's got pretty good durability. A good way to tell is at the fork in the road, there's a little bend, and it's like underneath the bend, kind of. Yeah, this game is rough because, like, you don't want to be, like, having lights on at night unless you, like, want to attract attention. You gotta right. Yeah, right click. Yeah, right click again. Let's just make bow and arrows and run around like Indians, trying to mow people down. Play like it's Call of Duty. Yeah. That'd be fun. I hate nighttime because I can like barely navigate my base at night. Do they like show on the outside? Really? I read that people used to like exploit like the video settings with like gamma, yeah, and be able to see at night. Did it work good? Yeah, that put the torch out. It's still visible in the vase. Okay, I'm trying to make a lantern in here so we can see. I can make the tuna can lamp.
Hey dog, what is wrong? Can't you see? Can't you see? Can't you understand? This is human business.
Hey.
Yeah, I say, no one human doesn't say. He is like 6 inches away from my face, just staring at me, wondering what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm talking about human things, okay? Well, not a fan, say.
My stream is gonna be all crazy sounding, like I'm talking to myself, because I had the desktop audio down while I was giving out the passwords. And I left it down the whole time.
I love you. Little shit. I've got my hand on my keyboard on my couch and she's like pawing me, trying to get me to play with her. Like a cat.
Like a little kitty cat.
Like a little kitty cat. Ripley, chill. Chill. They're smart. Good. Good. Lay down.
Is that all right, lighting? Is it too light out on the outside, you think?
Now, I think that tuna can lamp might be... I'm gonna go outside, I'm gonna go check.
Alright.
How much wood did you need?
3,000.
Ah, shit. Okay, because my,
Is that light still on, Tui?
Yeah, they're both on.
I really wish I had a camera right now. I don't think I... She's never done
it. Oh, you could see
it. It is crazy.
You have a camera on your phone, dog?
Yeah, I'm too. Like, no, like, if... I have to ignore and be, like, playing the game for the video to make sense. You see what I'm saying? Like, there has to be a third person. Like, if I'm, like, just playing the video game, and then she comes up and paws my hand away from the keyboard, then that makes sense. But if I'm just sitting here...
This one?
You see what I'm saying?
The other
Does
one.
Make any sense?
Yeah. I got you. You can turn that bottom one on. Don't turn the top one on.
Okay, so the top one's too bright.
If you get once you get a roof, you're fine.
Okay. I think I'm gonna make some bullets if I have enough resources to do it.
Matt, I sent you a video. Alright, bitches, I need some place to deposit all this wood. You know what I'm saying?
Just jump through the chest. Look through the chest. Oh, I get it. That's funny.
Alright, wait, how do I move this into the chest?
You just click and drag. If you highlight the chest with E.
I just replaced your hazmat suit.
I'm gonna go step outside. I will be back in like 5.
All right. The chest furthest to the left on the bottom, or to the right on the bottom, has some space in it.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. And, okay.
I was trying to get that word that you were talking about.
Yeah.
Or that Matt was talking about.
It's daytime now.
Raw human meat. Whoa.
Yeah, it's just for special occasions, you know.
What kind of wine pairs best with me? Something buttery and dry.
Be careful. Well, actually, no. That little triangle in front of us, that just leads to the middle doorway, so you can't get trapped there, but you can get trapped on the other triangles.
If I jump off this, will it, like, hurt me really bad?
Maybe.
Find out. Yeah, it didn't hurt at all, but I'm starving.
I got some meat for you. If you just hang out underneath, I'm going to throw it down off the roof there.
Back to the triangle.
Yeah. Just catch the meat. I dropped it for you.
Catch this. Come over here and catch this.
Okay.
but I have no tools whatsoever. Ugh. I don't even know what I'm doing.
It's locked.
Does it automatically lock, or do you have to lock
it? It automatically locks. It's like you're punching the keypad every time you walk through there.
Okay, okay.
It's way better than the wood locks. Just be glad we're not dealing with wood locks right now. Because the wood locks, you have to make keys for them. And then if you die, you know, like, you respawn with no keys on you, so you can lock yourself out of your house.
I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette, actually.
Alright, man.
Hang it out. Like, the whole thing about this game is, like, there's no, like, really, like, directives and shit, so I just come in and do what you tell me to do. And, like,
yeah.
I've only played it with Matt, and it's been, maybe I've spent maybe 2 hours with him.
Yeah.
And that was, like, a month ago, so, like, I still don't know, like, anything that's going on. So, like, if you give me a task, I'll do it, but anyway, I'll be right back.
Alright, man. What's that?
Come here. Come on, down.
Oh.
Get down.
He's talking to the dog.
Huh? Good girl.
So we just need wood and stone. Hey, what's happening, the true Nathaniel? I don't know, man, you can just throw whatever in the chat if it's like a regular Twitch meme. Yeah, if anyone's listening, I'm gonna go refill my drink real quick. I'll be back.
Yo. There, Tui? Tui!
Alright, I'm back.
Oh, I quit out. I'm probably about to.
I don't have my headphones in yet, though. Can't hear anything.
Words. Words.
Okay, and now I've got the headphones in.
Can you hear me now?
Yes. Okay, I'm all set. If Adam's back, Adam, there's a stone axe in the chest in the area where the furnace is.
Not. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I think Adam might be outside smoking or something. He looks like he's AFK. He's back.
I was telling you before I got off that I'm pretty much done for tonight.
Okay, man. It was good playing with you.
Yep.
Oh, you found a new toy, huh? That toy time is over. At 2 in the morning.
12 up in the morning, buzz shots.
So you're just
snoozing at home at this time.
The character's just snoozing in the building here.
Yeah.
Last time you were playing, I put pants on you, and then I put a note on your body that said, "I put a pants on you." But,
Ooh.
Oh, Adam, don't.
I forgot.
He just, like, assaulted your dead body, or your sleeping body. But you're still alive.
I'm gonna stand up here. Can I taunt people?
No.
Can you
There's
do what?
There's no emotes.
Oh, yeah. So if you want to, I'll go out and get stuff to make a bow and arrow, and we can just, like, bow and arrow people. If we make it through it.
Well, I mean, I guess, I don't know what to do. What am I doing? Am I buying Star Citizen? Oh.
It's up to you, man. I have some links pulled up for you.
I'll buy it. Are you going to bed?
I'm just going to be chilling for like 30 minutes and then I'll go to bed.
Alright.
Tui, your mic is hot micing.
It's too loud.
It's not too loud. It's just on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's probably the fan, huh?
No, it's Tui's, not yours.
Yeah, that's me. I've just been holding it so I don't forget to press it while I'm talking.
You know that fucking Freddie Prinze Jr. streams?
Really? That's wild.
He plays, like, Call of Duty and shit. And he spends, like, his whole stream talking about nerd shit and, like, Star Wars and stuff.
That's pretty cool. I'm trying to picture that guy's face, like another name, but I'm bad with my recollection right now.
I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, that's why I don't want to play.
Yeah. I think it's the same motherfucker that fed me earlier. Fucking, how does anybody play this? I don't understand.
You have to play it at white.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Are you still in the game, Adam?
What?
I just didn't.
Who are you talking to?
You.
I said white. I said white with a P.
I know, okay. I'm just kidding. I don't know. Don't have fun, damn it.
Oh shit, that's not Adam. Oh, Adam, if you could find me help.
Where are you?
Help you? I'm wounded outside my house. I shot some guy with a shotgun. I hope I laid him out. No, he's wounded. He's looting my body, so.
Oh shit.
You're probably gonna die too.
Probably some guy. Oh, that's a false one. God damn it.
Oh, don't go inside. He might follow you in and try to take over our shit. Okay, stay out there.
You mean in? Or whatever. I don't know.
Yeah.
I can jump down from the top thing.
Oh. No, if you're safe, then stay inside. Like.
I don't see him. I'm on top of the base.
Okay. Yeah, let's just hang out in here. That guy, like...
They're, like, laughing at us.
Yeah, probably. He could probably nab you from up there, but...
That's fine. Yeah, he's shooting at me. I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Yeah, the same guy. Oh shit, now I have to wait like 3 minutes.
Yeah. We might have to wait it out and like wait till he decides to leave us alone.
How do I ban this guy from being abusive?
I don't think you could do anything like that.
He's abusive!
So yeah, I spend most of my time in the game, like, kind of, like, holding up in the house and then, like, scurrying out to get supplies and scurrying back in. Like, everybody's zombies or something, you know?
Yeah.
No offense, I'm gonna fuck around and do something else.
That's all good, man. Yeah, this game is like, you know, if you're not wanting to, I don't know, be an intense action. Oh, sorry, I keep letting go of the damn button.
What was it? Oh, shit.
But this game gets intense, so if you're trying to chill, sometimes it's not like the best game to play.
Right.
Yeah.
I like shit like this. Look at something and click on it before it dies, and then you do it. This shit requires like too much thinking. Like, I've got to craft this, and I've got to get these materials.
You want to look at buying Star Citizen?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
How much is that game right now?
Should I buy it now or should I wait for like a sale?
You can buy it now, straight up, for like the cheapest package combo is, hold on, let me see. Alright, the first thing that you have to note that the game is split up into two different things. There is Star Citizen, which is the persistent online universe, right? It's like the full multiplayer thing, and like that's
Wait,
it.
This isn't on Steam?
No, it's not on Steam.
Oh, shit.
So there's Star Citizen, and like you buy a ship. You buy like the starter ship for $45, and that gives you the game. And the ship, right?
Right.
$45. You could buy the $60 package, and you get the game, the ship, and the single player game, which is called Squadron 42.
Which has like a storyline to it, or what?
Yeah, that now. As crazy as you've been like seeing all this stuff that's like coming out with the regular Star Citizen game, Squadron 42 actually has like a crazy, crazy amount of like Gary Oldman is in it.
Yeah,
Mark Hamill
is in
it. What's
it called again?
Squadron 42. Gary Oldman, Mark Hamill, Gillian Anderson's in it.
What?
Yeah.
My wifey.
Right?
1993 is good.
You can click on that and you can see like the confirmed like cast. And then like there's some more people in it too.
So like this it's not playable yet, though, right?
No, it's not playable.
Oh shit! Oh, it's straight up like fucking Gary Oldman.
Yeah, it
is. I watched the trailer.
But I don't think they have.
So I'm just gonna kind of chill in here and make what I can.
I mean, that's what I'm going to eat.
And I'm gonna meet the conversation and just kind of grind
away.
Well,
hold on, if you're watching the trailer, let's watch it in the yep. Because if you find it.
quickly stop, for God's sake. Do I need to go to the store? I don't see you.
So I'm getting...
No, what she's dead again.
Okay, yeah. I got you.
Type in Mustang. And, it might have the thing that says, like, it might say my ships checkmarked, like uncheckmark it if it is.
I don't see. I see a choose a ship and a there's okay. Upgrade from choose a ship.
Yeah. Upgrade right. From Mustang Alpha.
So yeah, I'm getting raided.
Oh fuck.
Mustang Alpha.
They had.
I mean, should we join his ship?
Red sign armor.
Help out?
Yeah, they're too.
By the time we load in, he'd be in the thing, huh?
Yeah.
Or should we load in? Let's see that.
They're too geared up.
Alright. Yeah.
He's only got one gun, too.
Alright, upgrade from Mustang Alpha.
And then upgrade two?
Yeah.
Scroll down.
Mustang Gamma.
And then you should see, yeah, the Gamma is a bit faster than yours, but look at, like, keep scrolling down.
Gladius, Cutlass Black.
Damn, the other ships aren't.
Oh, these are ranked by price, so if I scroll all the way down.
They're actually not, the faster ships aren't, like, available right now.
Okay.
So you can find packages on the internet for cheap, but, like, we won't worry about that right now. So if you wanted to do from the Mustang Alpha to the Mustang Gamma, which is basically my ship, like, the fast, it's got a different paint job than mine, but that,
yeah,
you would have to pay 25 extra bucks on top of the 60, but that's, like, something that
right.
you could pay later.
Okay. So what you're saying is that, okay, so if I go back to this one, so $60, so it's $5 more, though.
Alright, so I'm pretty sure I'm just going to get looted throughout the night.
It's so if I pay $60, I get Mustang
Alpha. I'm just going to go ahead and sign out and let whatever happens happen.
But
and
that's
$30
right here, though.
No, that's $30 for the ship just by itself.
So thank you for watching.
Just $60 is the ship.